So we're back on the 554. I decided to just, you know, what the hell, go ahead. So, yep. So, we are starting all over again. So that's fun. So we're being on the community server because the movement's so slow, everything's so damn slow. Oh, I need some stone. What the? I'm ready for this. Just a little bit of flint. Come on now, give me some flint. It's getting to be dark. Should have thought about that before I... Why the hell is the movement so slow? I don't remember a game like that. The gatherings are really terrible. So hopefully we'll get through this first night. We're just gonna do our own thing. I don't think I'm gonna be taking any stuff from people just because I wanna do it on my own. But the other thing is that we're gonna be having a whole flock of Dilos because. We gotta have a flock of Dilos because it takes a long time. It takes a long time to do anything. Freaking pick. What the hell? Wood. Okay. This shit is crazy. There we go. What's with us now? Oh, we're really cold. Should be better now. Doesn't look like there's a lot of people on. I spawned right at the mouth of the river. Up that way is going to be Spinos and all kinds of crap. Yeah, we're cold, I get it. So I guess that the first thing is gonna be, next time I level up, I need to get clothing. Come on, sunshine. When's the sun gonna come up? Oh, I'm hungry too. Food's gonna be a problem, that's for sure. So we're just gonna mine until we get a couple of levels. That's all I can really do. Very slowly give you your hunger back. Sure is lonely on the server. Nobody's talking or anything. I kind of feel like this server has died a lot. But who knows? There should be a lot of people on today. Go over to this little base and see what's going on. I guess this isn't the base. Boat? Maybe. Where are we on the map? I guess it's not gonna say. That's some crap right there. Well, shit, I was hoping to be able to see a little more. Where did this come from? Dan. Get back over here when it's safe. It's safe for... let's go ahead and burn all of that. Yes, we're starving. We keep eating, or we keep running too much. Hopefully I get some sunshine pretty soon. Would be great to get some kind of something going on, at least exploring to the next place. If I could set up a campfire, that would be great. But I think we're gonna call it there until the night time is over, and I will see you next time.